singers. I can't pronounce it at all.
I don't know any of these guys.
His name's Tim something. And the vocalist, David Vincent. And the guitarist is Trey. Then, like, the other guys, these brothers. I know the name of the whole band.
I know, like, most of my favorite bands.
Tim, Destructhor, David, Trey.
We'll be right back. haven't been in here all day since about 2 o'clock this afternoon getting punished and beaten and bludgeoned and woo! Tomahawk shot by every fucking band that's been up here!
That's so crazy. I love how they went back and
forth. And yet you remain for the most punishment that we can deliver. Good stuff sounds like a day of suffering!
Thank you.
it's so good to see all you motherfuckers here tonight. Are you in, okay? I was a little lukewarm for my taste. I said, how the fuck have you been? Let's take a little ride through the maze of torment.
god.
I think they're gonna be one of the newer albums that they're old stuff.
Elude, whatever it's called.
What would you say their best album was?
I like a
Covenant or Domination.
Which one?
Covenant or Domination. I love them both.
I like them both the same.
Covenant and Domination. They're my two favorites.
Okay.
Those times come more often than we like. This is called Vengeance Is Mine! Thank you.
Yeah.
nice to see so many old school fucking fans of this metal punk tonight, eh? A lot of old school fans, also a lot of new school fans. You know, it doesn't matter what school you come from, as long as metal's in your heart, and you wear it on your sleeve every day, and you do it like the dude that used to have the Ever-Ready commercial, I dare you to knock this son of a bitch off, you know what I'm saying? With that being said, this next song is about sort of looking at the world through the eyes of a fucking monster. This is called Existential Valkyrie! We'll be right back.
How about your shirts are good, yeah.
No, I didn't.
My pants got soaked.
Oh, did they? Let me go get napkins.
No, it's no big deal.
Let me go get napkins.